Interesting. Well. Have we sufficient stores of oil?
It's been many a year since I parted ways with my heart, and I can't say as I miss it much. Were I still mortal, being stranded on this island hell might have caused me some bother. Now, will you have a look? What'll it be then?
The scent of beasts is thin here. We should be comparatively safe.
Yes, Arisen.
Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen. I am honored to travel with you.
Access to the rift.
Let us continue our exploration using this stone as a hub.
scent of beasts is thin here. We should be comparatively safe. It seems something's written here. What's that? This back for you. I've learned a new way to fight there, Ilk.
Slaying an immortal, that is, until I've need of a fame. In that case, make a Now, will you have a look? What'll it be then? Die.
The scent of beasts is thin here. We should be comparatively safe. Access to the rift is vital to the vials of such a place.
It is too dark.
Thank you.
your side.
Strength in numbers, Arisen.
I'll heal your wounds.
Tis not
if you feel a foe is beyond our means, there is no shame in fleeing.
Makings of a beacon fire.
Armed rogues.
We need but offer up rift crystals tonight.
I'll blind them.
Lucky is the pawn able to fight at the Arisen side. I am thankful.
Leave it to me. Treasure, perhaps? Strain your eyes against the dark. We may not be alone.
Let's have a look.
What's that?
Master, you're back.
Even the Arisen can err, Master.
Silent Hearted, Dragon Forged. With hair of gold and will of tempered steel. You ransomed me from a village burnt to ash. Instilled life and fight. Dearest mentor, I commend you now to rest eternal. Your servant, bereft of master and memory, I keep now at my side. She lives on, your mirror in soul and body both, and I will not lose her as we have lost you. This I swear before your empty grave.
Continue our exploration using this stone as a hub.